Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show them what I'm talking about. He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. Private Allen, aim down your sights before engaging the target. To it. You want your targets to go down, you gotta aim down your sight. Now if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Private, hit the target through the wood panels. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Good. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces, so think twice before tossing one up here. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
Welcome back to the pit. Well, General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Go ahead and grab a pistol. Alright, try switching to your rifle. Good, now switch to your sidearm again. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops. I don't know why they don't put us in first, Alan.
Clear the first area! Go, go, go!
Thank you.
sloppy, though. Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again. Alright, head upstairs, regroup with the others.
All Hunter units, get to your victory. We're headed out.
Across the river on the red zone. We've lost contact.
Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
Thank you.